After a hit and run that happened this morning, it happened right around 10 o'clock in a parking lot right near Alta and Rancho. When she was taken next door to UMC, no information right now has been given about the suspect or the suspect's vehicle.